students. You're welcome to Regina Patrick's online teaching. I will teach you on agricultural science. I'm still your agricultural teacher, Ms. Choma Okonye. So, here we have the scheme of work for the term. Title scheme of work on agricultural science. But one, it says revision of last time's work. Okay? So, we now we'll discuss on our work. Things we did last time. Way two, it says fishery, definition and classes of fish based on their habitats. We will look at the freshwater fish and the saltwater fish. For our three, we have classification of fish based on their morphology and other aquatic world animals, which consist of crab, mammals, reptiles, and the rest of them. Book four, we have the uses of fish and fish products, the fishes that we use, what we get from them and what we also use them to do. Book five, it says methods of fishing, those ways we use in fishing. Week seven, we have our midterm break as usual. Then week eight, it says the meaning of forest and types of what? Forest. Week nine, it says forest resources and uses, those things we get from our forests, what do we use them to do? At week nine, we know all about this. Week 10 says the effect of forest on our environment. What does this forest that we'll try to put in place? What benefit is it to us? Then we also have human activities that affect the forest. Things we do as individuals, how does it affect us, such as the bush burning, deforestation, and the rest of them. Now, on our week 10, we'll discuss how this thing affects us as human beings. Week 11 says revision. We do our normal what? Revision before we finally do our what? Examination, which will come forth on the 12th week. Thank you. Okay, today our topic says fishery. By the end of this lesson, I expect that each and every one of us should be able to define fishery. Then, step 2 classification of fish based on their habitats, that is, their dwelling place, or type of water that you can see the fish. 3. List 3 examples of freshwater fish. Now, the lesson proper. Fishery. What is fish? What is fishery? Fishery could be said to be, it is the activities which involve the production and management of fish and other aquatic animals or organisms. Fishing can also be said to be the act of catching and rearing of what? Fish. Then we have classification of fish based on their habitats. Generally, when we talk about habitat, it means the dwelling place. But in terms of fishery, the habitat refers to the type of water that we find a particular what? Fish. Now, we have freshwater fish and saltwater fish. These are the main types of habitats in which fish can dwell or live. Then, freshwater fish. Okay, this is a type of fish that lives in a water that is free from what? Salt. We have different examples of this type of what? Fish. Or freshwater what? Fish. Now, we have the tilapia, the mudfish, the catfish, the carp, and the rest of them. These fishes, we see them in what? In freshwater fish. And I want you to always remember this. Freshwater fish does not consist of maybe ocean. Rather, freshwater fish refers to those ones that we can easily come across. We have the rivers, the stream, the lakes, the ponds. Some of us have these in our closets, even at our houses. Okay. Then, two, we have saltwater fish or marine fish. This is a type of fish that live very well in a saltwater water. Then we have this type of fish. It consists of what? The salmon, the shark, the tuna, the croaker, the mackerel, etc. Remember, this type of fish, we see them mainly in the ocean. Okay, we see them in the ocean, seas, and what? Lagoons. So, with this above listed explanation, I believe that you must have understood now the meaning of fishery, the classification of fisheries, which is based on their habitat, that's their dwelling place, the type of water that you see those words, fishes. Then the examples of these fishes, which consist of the freshwater fish and the what? The saltwater fish. Thank you for that. Okay, this is your assignment. One, define fishery. Define fishery. Two, state two classification of fish based on their habitats. Three, list two examples of freshwater fish. Please submit the assignment to the above number. Thank you very much. Okay, please remember to write this assignment on an exercise book, then you submit it to the above WhatsApp number. You snap it and submit it there. Thank you.